I'm a little too hot, but a little too cold. It's a little both.
Second move is hang, lean, and jerk. So this is going to be a hang power clean, I recommend, especially at the light weight that we're going to be moving this at. And then we have pistol. So lots of modifications today. The first one is going to be, let's talk about that toza bar. I'm going to come over to the bar.
Yeah, lay it on the line. Success and nothing lesser is staying on my mind. I'm stepping to the plate. If I get hated on, I'm fine. Cause they be on the bench, they on the decline. I'm swinging for the fence, I'm aiming for the stars. And now the pressure's on and I can't wait to get it up. See, that's what happens when you're lifting for your maximum.
See my lats and my shoulders do so. As I come down, the way I keep my momentum is instead of letting my feet come up and then just flop around on me, I pull that bar back so my head comes through.
So I'ma make it levitate. Got the nerve to swerve on the records just to set it straight. Started off on section 8. Now I speak and give these lame season tickets to the game. They in section 8.
Can you hear me? I ain't new to the grind. I've been doing this for a while. You don't feel me.
I'm gonna move that ground up so that my foot can actually not touch the ground, but still do the full motion. Stay next to a box, all the way down. A little further my foot has come down, it doesn't have to be above this box. It makes you have to balance a little bit better, but you get a little bit more room to maneuver.
I'ma take that. Now every word is urgent, man. I gotta get it ASAP. Cause if you reminisce on missing chances from way back, you would then exist as if you can't get a day back. I never lay back looking for a handout. You fifth string receiver.
I got 9, I was like, okay,
first
now it's
first 21, I thought it was bad. And then I got like, okay, now I'm moving. Now I'm going. Woohoo!
I mean, now the ones that didn't hear me out. Think it's obscene, I got dreams I'm fulfilling now. First gear peeling out, but got a lot to vent about. So I lay it on the line, can you hear me now?
I ain't new to the grind, I've been doing this for a while. You don't feel me. Not when I'm dead and I'm gone, you don't feel me right now.
Yo.
Lay it on the line.
Yo.
Lay it on the line.
I'm getting you down, like. Lightweights turned into heavyweights.
So miss me with that foolishness. By myself, no crew assist. An MC with a hammer, but my life wasn't too legit. Had to get it every day. Serving J's for them J's. Grew up and had bigger goals.